Calum McLuckie with the Ardblair Stones.
Well done.